Be wary inside that tomb. The old kingdom hid many terrible secrets. Secrets buried in the sands, shrouded in darkness. Many an adventurer has attempted to retrieve the scepter. I don't need to explain what happened to them, do I? After all, the scepter is still buried in the sands.
Not my time, it seems. Your grave beckons. Thank you. Fear not the end.
Fahir's remains are gone. No matter. I have what I came here for.
Vatheus wants those scepter pieces. Riches to whoever strips them from the outsider's corpse.
Thank you.
I take it that was Vitaeus?
Yes, the leader of the Sand Scorpions, and our rival for these accursed dunes. I presume you have the headpiece? Huh. Of course you retrieved it. You know, after all these years of struggling, we are so close to our goal. Only one piece remains.
It says, the light is hidden in darkness. Someplace called the Prison of the Scorpion. That bodes well. This is the location on the map, but it is no prison. The entrance must still be concealed. The water in the nearby pool is rushing away. That must be it. Light hidden in the darkness. All that remains is to bring it to Tabri.
You've returned. The scepter you have given.
The scepter is whole again. This moment will be remembered forever.
Let a new light dawn upon the Shastar Sea! It's funny. When I met you, I told you these sands tend to devour hope. I have never been. Now it is time for me to fulfill my promise. Beth will provide you with access to the Library of Zoltun Kul. Just be safe.
This way, friend. We'll use the waypoint to reach Sereth quickly. Our path leads by the Sand Scorpion's camp. So, be wary.
tell us where the scepter is. We know you've been collecting the pieces.
Death is patient.
Ah, better.
We need to get out of here before more of them arrive. The library isn't far, but we've never been inside. There were too many warnings. It seems even the Horadrim feared Zoltan Kul's domain. If I believed in it, allow me to do...
Let the path be opened!